Sol Campbell is set to be interviewed by Ipswich Town for their vacant manager's position following the departure of Mick McCarthy earlier this month. The former Arsenal defender was recommended to Ipswich owner Marcus Evans by ex-Tottenham boss David Pleat as the Championship side continued to look for McCarthy's successor. McCarthy left the club by mutual consent after he sensationally announced he had managed his last game following Ipswich's win over Barnsley in April. Campbell, 43, is thought to be a potential candidate for the new role, with Evans keen to bring someone in by the beginning of June. The former England international has been vocal in his pursuit to become a manager and was recently interviewed for the head coach position at Oxford United before being overlooked for Carl Robinson. Campbell told The Telegraph in February, "I've got my own mind, and I'll talk about it, but I'm willing to listen. I'm very balanced like that. If you don't want a guy who's balanced, who wants to win, and can bring people together well, I don't know. I don't know what kind of club you want. I don't know what type of manager you want. Maybe they want puppets?" Following McCarthy's departure, Evans admitted that whoever replaces the 59-year-old as manager will be under financial restrictions as the club look to tighten things up for the 2018-19 season. "I am not going to prejudge a manager," he said in an interview with the club's official website on Wednesday. "They could be young, they could be older, they could be experienced at winning promotion to the Premier League or not. But overall I want to find someone that buys into the club's plans. It is going to take some time and I expect to make an appointment towards the end of May or early in June."